What you see here should be absolutely impossible. This is nuts. And surprisingly, the key here is not what you see, but what you don't see. If you look at a traditional fluid simulator, the problem is that it actually loses liquid volume over time. Yes, stuff disappears over time. This is due to tiny errors in the calculation that accumulate over time, and it looks like the assets of the National Treasury over time after a few more presidential cycles. Look, everything is gone! And one of the incredible things that this research work does is that it makes this kind of stealing impossible. The math is constructed so brilliantly that it literally forbids the water from vanishing. That is the interesting part that you don't see. And it is all done not by an AI at all, just pure human ingenuity. But wait, this is just one thing out of five amazing things that it does. And of course, I'll tell you what these colorful particles mean in a moment. Okay, second, look at this weird footage here. What is going on here? Usually, to stop that theft, this disappearance of water, programmers tried to slow everything down. They do this by adding a mathematical filter that averages out the velocities of nearby particles. That's like saying, "Hello, Mr. Politician, we are looking. No more stealing." Yes, but it's like freezing all the assets so nobody can steal them. Sure, the money is safe, but the economy is dead. But this new method, this one keeps the market moving, the splashes are crisp, the swirls are beautiful, and it prevents the theft without slowing down the economy. Incredible. Three, it trades raw speed for smart budgeting, because this math is so precise, it is actually heavier and slower to run than the cheap, leaky versions. But it still stays practical because it cuts the fat. Traditional simulators are wasteful. They track millions of particles deep at the bottom of the ocean, where almost nothing is happening. But this system is adaptive. It ignores the boring, deep water and only spends its budget where the action is, right on the surface details. That is so cool. Four, now here is my favorite. It handles the bottlenecks accurately. I'm talking about that violent glugging when you turn a bottle upside down. That is a nightmare for most simulators. Why? Well, you have water trying to rush out and air fighting to get in through the same tiny gap. Here we are forcing two extreme opposing velocities into the same tiny grid cell, which creates mathematical problems. It's like two people trying to walk through a door at the exact same time. But this solver, it manages that chaotic two-way traffic seamlessly. It lets the air gulp in and the water rush out naturally. So you get that perfect rhythmic glug without the simulation ever choking. Whoa! And fifth, this is perhaps the most important. This research work finally makes a difficult and complex theory practical. Scientists have known for decades that this specific math was theoretically better, but no one could figure out how to set the boundary conditions, the edges of the simulation correctly in 3D. What does all that mean? Well, think of it like trying to build a jigsaw puzzle, where you have all the middle pieces perfectly assembled, but none of the straight edge pieces. No matter how beautiful the picture in the center is, without those edges to lock it in, the whole thing falls apart the moment you try to move it. And this is what happened with traditional simulators, and this paper finally cracked the code for it. Amazing! Okay, so, two more things we really need to talk about here. One, what the heck do these beautiful colors mean? Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. Okay, think of the blue water you see as a marionette puppet. On stage, it looks like it's jumping and splashing on its own, right? Well, it's not. These colorful particles are the invisible strings controlling it. For our viewing pleasure, the researchers visualized the invisible math, called the vector potential, by assigning red, green, and blue colors to the different directions of the force. It's basically the hidden backstage view showing us exactly how the puppet master is pulling the strings to make the water dance. So cool! And two, of course, how does it do all this magic? I'll try my best to explain in simple words how I understand it. Traditional simulators are like trying to stop theft by hiring a security guard for every single dollar bill. That is already silly. But it gets worse. The guards make mistakes, they blink, they get tired, and poof, the money vanishes. Now, this method is different. It doesn't hire guards. Instead, it completely rebuilds the whole bank vault. Yep, it creates a perfectly sealed system. The money can swirl around inside the vault as fast as it wants. It can splash, it can flow. But there are literally no doors to the outside. The math makes it physically impossible for a single cent to leave the system. It is theft-proof by design. Man, this is genius. Politicians are going to hate this. Now, for you fellow scholars, if you want to sound really cool, put on your sunglasses and say the following. Instead of solving for velocity directly, the solver calculates the vector potential. Since the velocity is derived as the curl of this potential, the resulting velocity field is divergence-free by construction. Boom! And then you drop the mic. Admit it, sounds bloody good. And this was written by our man, Dr. Yoichi Ando, and Professor Niels Ture, and advised by Professor Chris Wharton. Three masters of fluids. I almost went to Chris's group to do my doctoral studies, but got seduced by the irresistible beauty of ray tracing algorithms. Okay, now, not even this one is perfect. Limitations. This is my thinking, my little extrapolation from their mathematics. It seems to me that the math assumes a simple domain. If there is a loop, for instance, like a donut, the solver theoretically fails to see the flow circulating around the ring due to what we call a missing harmonic field component. So, while it is a genius solution for splashes, but if you want liquid bagels, look elsewhere. And get this. Only about 1,162 people on the planet is reading this paper. Okay, in how long? Was it in 10 days? Nope, in 10 years. Yep, this was written 10 years ago. Such brilliance, and absolutely nobody is talking about it. So, if you wish to help us get the word out there, subscribe, hit the bell, and leave a really kind comment. So, save the snails, save the beavers, subscribe to 2-Minute Papers. Here you see me running the full DeepSeek AI model through Lambda GPU Cloud. 671 billion parameters, running super fast and super reliably. This is insane. I love it, and I use it on a regular basis. Lambda provides you with powerful NVIDIA GPUs to run your own chatbots and experiments. Seriously, try it out now at lambda.ai/papers or click the link in the description.